About this. Master Yoda has been gone far too long. I should have never let him go alone.
He's a Jedi Master, m'lady. He's quite capable of handling whatever may be out there.
Master Yoda did assure you he would contact you if he required help. Traveling alone in a blizzard on an uncharted planet is commonplace for a Jedi, but not a senator. Miss Padme is safer where she is.
3PO is right, R2.
I'll run a diagnostic on the communication array. This weather has been giving us some low-band interference.
R2, does this weather affect your sensors?
Not in the slightest. Or so he says.
Good. I'm going to look for Master Yoda.
Alone?
No. You two will accompany me.
Oh dear.
What is it, R2?
It seems there are multiple objects approaching from that direction.
Where?
Of course! I knew this was a bad idea!
Coat?
Of course, Miss Padme. I must be out of my circuit. Help! I've been buried alive.
Thanks, 3PO.
It was a pleasure, Miss Padme.
What is it, R2? More droids?
More? Oh, no!
Master Yoda! I'm so glad you're all right.
Successful, my mission was. Save the Jedi are. But pain, my heart is.
What troubles you, Master Yoda?
Nearly destroyed, the temple was. Revealed its secret location is. But by who, I know not.
You will find the temple on Ilum. Destroy it.
Dooku.